Last week, I celebrated a milestone, literally and figuratively, by getting to the end of the Trent and Mersey Canal. This week, we are celebrating a milestone. This is the 150th episode of SAP Developer News. The developer advocates want to thank each and every one of you for watching every week and commenting, and also, of course, to all the folks who actually make the news, build things, do stuff. So let us know in the comments what you like about the news, and also, as always, let us know in the comments how we can improve. Here's to the next 150th anniversary.
Hey, everybody. Josh Bentley, and as you know, I am passionate about open source, and I love reminding everybody about the power of open source technology for all developers. Well, SAP is doing more and more with open source. To that end, we've open sourced part of CAP, the Cloud Application Programming Model. It's been about a year since we announced these steps we were taking at last year's TechEd to open source part of CAP. Well, now, Ulrich Affempel has published a blog post that talks about all the great things that are happening in the CAP space. In addition, there will be a webinar in 2 weeks on Wednesday, October 18th. So please register for this webinar and attend this webinar and learn all the things that are happening with open source and CAP. If you can't attend the webinar or in addition to the webinar, please see the rest of Ulrika's blog post where she recaps all the things that happened at Recap 2023. There's lots of great blog posts that she will link to that talk about all the information, the sessions, things that happened at Recap this year. In addition, there's a CAP podcast that you may not have known about, so please link and subscribe to that. And then finally, at the bottom of the blog post, Ulrika takes you through the CAP roadmap. So lots of great information is listed out here. Please read the blog post, and most importantly, register to attend the webinar.
Do you want to discover how SAP delivers AI that is relevant and responsible, supporting your own digital transformation journey? Hi, everyone. I'm Jana, Vice President for Artificial Intelligence at SAP, and I'm glad to welcome you at SAP TechEd 2023. Artificial intelligence is revolutionizing the way we interact and do business now. At SAP, we have already entered this exciting future thanks to our deep business process knowledge and data. Join us in November in person at SAP TechEd Bangalore or online at SAP TechEd Virtual to get up to speed with SAP AI and specifically generative AI. Make sure to register now and to join us in the AI track. See you in November.
So, week three of Devtoberfest is almost at an end, and wow, what a week it's been. We've had some awesome sessions every day this week, far too many to list in detail, but let me give you some of the highlights. On ABAP and CAP Monday, we had some sessions on events, embedded analytics, ABAP Cloud, and from our very own fearless leader, Tom Young, we had a great session on hybrid development and testing with CAP. On Low Code, No Code Tuesday, we saw sessions on collaboration, custom mashups, open AI and integrations. And in fact, talking of integrations, on Integration Wednesday, we saw sessions on the SAP Private Link Service, core XML standards, secure connections, and also hybrid integration. On Data and Analytics and AI Thursday, we had sessions on large language models and also on open AI and ethics. And on Frontend Friday, that's today if you're watching this news episode as it comes out, we have sessions on metadata-driven development, TypeScript with SAP Fiori Elements, the flexible programming model with SAP UI 5 freestyle apps, and more. And as well as these sessions, today we have a couple of non-core learning sessions. We've got a great session on the future home for SAP community on the web, plus a how did I not see that session from your very own developer advocates. Should be a lot of fun. Next week, it's going to be just as good, if not better, the last week, week four of Devtoberfest. So head on over to the Devtoberfest events calendar to check out what is coming up and plan your week of learning. See you next week.
Hola to all the students watching this SAP Developer News. I have some exciting news for you. You can get SAP Certified for free. SAP is offering 1,000 free SAP certification exam attempts exclusively to students. You just have to register via the link that's in the blog post, which I will also include in the description of the video. It is first come, first serve, so you gotta act fast. Check out the blog post published by my colleague Heather to learn more about the different technologies that you can learn and get certified on. How to apply for the free certification voucher, how to register for the certification, and how to schedule your exam. Happy learning and good luck on your certification exam.
One of the things we developer advocates love is engagement from the community, especially from developers who build cool stuff just because. Here's a couple of examples. In the early part of Devtoberfest this year, developer Marianne Theis created an open UI 5 app to help you track your badge progress. And then partly inspired by this, developer Nabhit Madan built another similar sort of app for tracking your progress with Devtoberfest, but this time it's a command line app, which for me makes it doubly fantastic. Well done to Marian and to Nabhit for getting stuck into the data that's available from us for Devtoberfest. The apps are both open source, the source code's available on GitHub, so head on over there to check things out. Thanks, folks.